I don't know what that was about and why I wasn't appearing, but all right. Let me just open Spotify. I'm actually still watching somebody stream, so we're gonna start after they're done because I'm distracted. We're gonna work on an outfit design, and then we're gonna work on other stuff. Let's play a playlist. Okay, so we have this. Well, I mean, if we're gonna work on Rune's outfit, I might as well work using their playlist. Ooh. And Hades. Here we go. Then maybe we'll play some Hades. Who knows? Ref sheet. Boom, boom, boom. It's the way I have the references for the shit on the side, and I still zoomed in to take it from my photos. It will be, I think, I don't know about the colors for this one. An ad right as we begin. I guess, okay, get it out of the way, I suppose. I'm gonna drink some water. Okay, I think we're just gonna change the colors a little bit. Oh. Can I change the entire folder's colors? No? Okay. I think it's the main one. Let's just see. Probably. I don't want to go yellow, though. This is very trans of me, truly. It's very trans colors. It's actually really funny. What the hell? Trans. times before. Good times, easier for you, young again, as it is, and two small dancers have think this is better? Question mark, question mark. This is a little better, I think. What the heck? Gay. It's gay, Your Honor. I must take a screenshot of the gay. It's so fucking funny. Will be 100 times easier. We could say the same. So dancers. Two slow dancers, the last one out. Yeah, this one could be purple. And this one... I think it could stay blue. I think it's really nice if it's blue. The fries really tight. They love the nipple for this way. It's doomsday. I love this country. Each other up, boys. Here it is, our final night alive. The earth burns to the ground. Oh boy, it's you that I lie with. Oh, it's you. I watch TV. Can you stand? Is there anyone? Is there anyone from my friend group watching at the moment? if you are watching and you are in my friend group, you must speak. Because I'm about to work on something that's supposed to be a secret. I'll wait until someone responds. Well, I mean, what if there's no one here? Let me check. I am safe. There's no... None of my friends are awake. Alright. Alright. We're gonna very fucking quickly work on something that I can't show them. That I lie with us. Oh my god! Satoshi, thank you so much! Why is there no sound? Why did the sound alert not have a sound again? But thank you so much for raiding! Hi, how are you? How have you been? How have you? I can't hear myself over the loud music. How have you been? Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Hi, to all the raiders. Welcome to my stream. My name is Chaos. I do some art and I play video games every now and then. I need to work on the sound alerts. I don't know why I didn't hear anything when you guys came in. That's fucked up. Did you have a good stream? If you had a great stream and you worked on art, please share the art. How's streaming going? I started streaming late. Because the watch in the room I'm in is broken and it was showing that it was like a quarter to 12 noon. And apparently it's already 4:42. So that's where I'm at. Let me check if this works now. That's really weird that I didn't hear anything. Okay, well I heard this. Is it the stream overlay that's broken? That's fucked up that I didn't- that the raid wasn't. Anyway, yeah, thank you so much for the raid! I appreciate you. But yes, hello people, if you like art, I work on art. I do a lot of art. These are all my art. All of this is mine. I can get you art tax in just a moment. Please, please do. I love seeing everyone's art. And if everyone out there, if anyone out there has art they would like to share, feel free to send that in chat and I will have a look at it. I don't have a help redeem. So I don't think I'm good enough to help people. You know, if someone goes on my stream and they're like, help me draw hands, I will cry. I'll cry. Yeah, I do art. I have commissions open everywhere. I have commissions for, like, if you want to have a little gremlin like this. Bah, 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 bah. If you want to have a little gremlin like this, I have commissions open for this. Although I understand people are moving to PNG Tuber Plus recently. That is out of my scope of abilities. Let me show y'all all the Hades art I've done. All the Hades-inspired art that I've done, anyway. But yeah, I play games, I do art, I do all kinds of shit. We have this. This was a commission. This was a commission as well. Most recently finished, also a commission. So yeah, if you want to see your characters in a, you know, in a style inspired by Hades, I must make that clear. I'm not copying their art style in all the ways. It's my art style, just with Hades influences. Look at my beautiful boy. Anyway, hopefully none of my friends are here. And then I can actually do this. Let me check. Hello. Hi, everyone. Okay. Mm-hmm. This is going to be just a quick sketcheroo. What? That's. This is an empty layer. What is this? Eyes. Okay, maybe I wanted that layer for the eyes. I'm gonna bring the music up. Yeah, this is an art stream where honestly I work on multiple pieces every time I stream because I don't know, it's just how I do things. So I might go speed and I might go fast, but that, you know, I'm not rushing or anything, that's just my process, because I actually don't get to draw every day. I only get to draw every now and then. Not for any other reason other than my own procrastinating ass. So, yeah. I do not game a lot. I haven't been gaming a lot recently. I want to, though. If people stick around, we could play Vampire Survivors. We finished one illustration and started two others tonight. Hell yeah! Fuck yeah, productivity, let's go. We love to see it. I love to see it. I'm gonna have to finish this real fast, real quick. This is just gonna be a quick little sketcheroo. Sketch. Because, this is a secret. Secret art I can't show my friends. Fucked up his eyes. Finished art. Okay. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna wait for all the links to be sent. Partially because I'm distracted. And partially because I don't like clicking away from what I'm doing. I will wait for you to send everything before I have a look. Unless you don't want to send the others, in which case, do let me know and I'll have a look now. Oof. Oi. And this is the other one we mostly worked on. Okay. I'm gonna open it. Oh! Yo! I'm gonna open a thing for this. Yeah, sure. Yo! That's fucking cool. It's too big. That's fucking cool! I love this so much. Look at that gradient. Look at that moon. I know the moon is like, it's so weird, you know, the moon is so basic, but also so fucking difficult to get right. What is up with that? But look at that, that's amazing. Jesus. I love the clouds too. Clouds are also hard to get done. It's just these two just barely started the third, that's fine. Let me put in the, whoa! Who is this? Is this your character, or is it fan art? This looks like Pit. You know Pit? It is damn difficult. It is fucking difficult. It's crazy. You'd think clouds would be easy, you know? Just fucking circles. But no. It's hell. Whoa. This is so good. You work in watercolor? This looks more oil pastel, but I'm not. It's been a hot minute. Those are fan art? Nice. Of who? Gundam Wing meets. Oh, Bloodborne. Oh, nice. That's amazing. That's beautiful. Thank you for sharing it. I love the art tax. It's the only type of tax I like. That's beautiful. Thank you so much for sharing it, Satoshi. I appreciate it. I love seeing art. If I could analyze the art, I will. But I won't do that, because that's mean. I mean, not mean. It's just rude when no one asked for it. Thank you. Yeah. I love seeing people's art. Gives me hope for the world. Maybe I should choose music that's a lot more hype. But this is a chill stream, so we're just gonna maintain the vibes. If you came in from the raid, consider following before you leave. And then, you can catch one of my scuffed streams again. The eyes are wrong. Also, Satoshi, if you need to go get some rest, do some bio breaks, be mortal. Please do take care of yourself. You don't have to stay if you need to go. So who are these characters? This one over here, this is my character when he was a child. And this is his family. It's a family portrait. It's my D&D character, my Drow Twilight Cleric. And this is me, and this is me, and this is going to be my newest character. I don't know what they are. Don't know what their class is. But yeah, these are all D&D characters and myself. So that's what we've got going on over here. I need to finish this real quick because I don't have a lot of time to work on it. Because usually I'm working on commissions. And usually my friends watch my streams, so I can't fucking work on the things that are mine. Nice, yeah. Do you play D&D, Satoshi? I actually don't know. Fucking. There's more to say about it. When stuck in a room, something you do nice. Favorite class that you've played? I don't have one yet because I'm trying out all the classes first before I choose which one's my favorite. So far, though, it is a tie between Barbarian Cleric. I do quite enjoy playing a barbarian. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Ah. Look who's inside again. A reason to hide again. Cleric and white mages mostly? What's a white mage? I only know white mages from Final Fantasy. Is that from Pathfinder? It is based more on Final Fantasy White Mage. Oh. I haven't opened Final Fantasy in a hot minute because I ran out of inventory space. But I'm too lazy to fix up my inventory to make it work. Like, I've seen tips online about, like, oh, this is what you want to do to make your inventory, you know, better. Just inventory management. And, yeah, I hate it. So, I stopped playing. I should probably delete it to make space on my laptop. Yeah, that's the smart thing to do. What is this? This is an empty layer? Oh, it's not an empty layer. Should I honestly play Final Fantasy again? Feel bad for my characters. I played it a bunch and then I stopped. I really want to order Korean food. I'm stopping myself though. Smart not to buy anything. Or is it? I'm going crazy. Korean food is tasty? Hell yeah, it is. I've been craving kimchi jjigae for a couple of days now. Kimchi jjigae. Comfort food. I wanna be comforted, y'all. This is so funny because I finished this, like the base colors a long time ago, and I sent it to the DM of the game. And we stared at the dad, we stared at him, and we were both just like, smash. We were both just immediately smash. Like, he's so gorgeous. He's so beautiful, Your Honor. Like, I can't believe he's dead. Can't believe I killed him. Like, yikes. Whoops. Don't worry though. My cleric's gonna bring him back to life. That's his goal, apparently, is to bring his parents back. I'm having so much trouble finding a good brush tool, blend tool for Clip Studio Paint. Like, what the hell is this? Okay. Cry if I died, but you remember my face. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I times I to cry if I die, to remember my the hell? Can't find the brush I use. Like it. Aw. When I say that right. Nothing in the background. So this is how it ends. No. Only been an hour. No, that can't be right. Here's a fun idea. You know, it has started 14 years. If it ever does, was a little bit of everything all of the time. Little everything all of the time. In a house that's full of smoke, don't panic. Hurry up and tell your joke. I'm totally broke. Hurry up and tell me a joke. Oh shit. You're really joking at a time like this. For a reason I hide again. Well, I'm not afraid anymore. Makes you sure you're all I need. The door making me live without it. I'm so bored. afraid anymore. I'm too sure you're all I need. I just thought. Okay. I think this is good. Grow old together to never grow old to me. I can much sense that it means a little bit soft. Never falling. Like a monster. I can get used to this. Never grow old together. So never grow old to me. A little bit soft. Want to put you first, and you are my universal I feel like I could elevate. Give me a second. I might actually be able to elevate it a little bit. Let's be together. Because we're from different worlds. Probably blur. Yeah, I think the blur fucking elevates it, actually. Watch me not be able to share this online for 1,000 years. Because we haven't gotten to this part in the plot. Don't know if we ever will. Let's send it again. Okay. And now I don't know which one of these I do. Probably this one first? Yeah, probably this one first. Because this one, I can take my time with this. the game's not until like what, next year or something, so I could take my time with it. I could work on this one first. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Okay. I'm too lazy. I don't know about this game. It's been an hour. It's been only an hour. If you just doodle things. I'm actually not in the mood to draw. I had no other plans. I wanted to color in a commission, but the client hasn't responded yet, so I can't do anything. Ugh. I do my Good Omen stuff. Yeah, I could technically do the Good Omens art that I've been putting off. Wait, pause. Hands are shaking. My hands are shaking. Give me a sec. I need to drink water. I don't know if this means I have to eat. I ate earlier, but, okay, I drank water. Maybe I do need to buy some food. But I shouldn't spend money. Should not spend. My hands are shaking. What the hell? I want to draw though. Okay. Okay. I can't focus. I can't focus. Pause. Wait a minute. Wait, is it food or is it? Oh. I'm not hungry. It's the other thing. The other bad thing. Okay. Well, alright. Real quick. Real fast, let me just deal with something. In between my eyes, there is a tiny dancer. I don't know. I don't know how long I can stream for. I'm just lying in the house. Give me one sec, because this could be two things. It's either I am having a panic attack for no goddamn reason. I mean, I can think of a couple of reasons, actually. That's not true. Or I need to consume sugar, and I can't deal with a panic attack. So I'm just going to consume sugar. I have some stuff next to me. Let me just quickly deal with this, okay? Alright, I'm not even gonna turn off the stream. I'm just munching on stuff. This is really old chocolate. I don't know if this is okay. We're fine. I'm fine. This is gonna be okay. I'm good. I can deal with this. Okay, let me just Yes, okay. Let's open the anti-anxiety playlist that's really not anti-anxiety. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Catch a grip. Got a grip on my situation. I think I'm gonna end the art stream and we can play a game. I think I'm just feeling very overwhelmed with my senses, and if I continue doing art, I'm just gonna get I'm gonna continue being stressed out. Take a break. It's only been an hour. I don't think exhaustion is a problem. It's I can't tell if this is, because if it's low blood sugar, my pulse shouldn't be this fast. So I think it's the, I don't know. It came out of nowhere. What the hell? Yeah, I think we're just gonna play a game so I can distract my brain from whatever, whatever hole it wants me to get in. Now, the question is, what goddamn game? Oh my god. Jesus. Preferably something that doesn't require me to use my controller, because I have not charged that up. I'm gonna be using my keyboard. I don't know if I have a game that uses my keyboard. I mean, it's a Guild Wars, but I haven't really played Guild Wars in a hot minute. Should we play Guild Wars? Although I suck at it. Oh no, I had to update it. I haven't updated Guild Wars. Fuck. Okay. I've eaten a lot of chocolate. I think I'm gonna try and find something to play. That's a good thing to play. I might have to charge up my... I might have to charge my controller to be able to play literally any game I have. Most of the games I have require a controller, except maybe Vampire Survivors. Take a break. What if I just play Honkai Star Rail? We'll just play Honkai Star Rail. I think, yeah. Sorry. I wanted to do more art, but my body said no. But I want to do art, though. Okay. Shit. I really don't want to play a game. I want to do art. Play art. Okay. Don't you fold her. No, we can do this. No, we can do this. Where the hell's my glove? Oh. Threw it to the side. In my panic. We're fine. We're good. Jesus Christ. Sorry, my cat. Why did you do that? What the hell? Why am I getting chats? Oh, okay. Never mind.
My fucking back.
Oh, okay, thank you so much for thank you for that. I'm stretching now. I will save this now. And hydrate. Thank you so much, Satoshi, drink for looking water. Out. Drink become water. Become moist. Thank you. Okay. I've drank. I'm gonna continue the hair. Yeah, good, lovely. I'm feeling better. I don't know what that was about. So sorry if that spooked you. Look at my son. Pride is not the word I'm looking for. But that's all I want to do right now. That's all I wanna do right now. Moving out of me out. That's all I wanna do right now. Right down to your weary eyes. I'll be fine. To check something. There's no way to hide. Scrolling up. Scrolling very up. Hey, this is just a little thing. I'm just doing D&D memes now. I don't want to do this. We're doing this next time. There's too many things to do about this. Well, not really. No, yeah, too many things. No, fuck it. I'll do this some other time. Fuck this shit. I think we're gonna end here. I know it's only been 2 hours, but I don't know what else to do. I've waited as long as I can for my client to respond. I was really hoping to do their commission on stream, but yeah, I think we're just gonna go pass on the raid. I'm sorry it's so short. If I stay any longer, my eyes are gonna start to die. So we're just gonna go and raid other people. Huzzah, you know? Which is what we usually do. So let's raid Shio, I guess? Yeah, let's go raid. Heck. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Shio. Shio. There. Let's go. Thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate y'all for sticking around. Satoshi, thank you so much for raiding. I appreciate you so much. See you next week? Question mark? Yeah. See you next week, y'all. Thank you so much. Goodbye, goodbye. Yeah, I hope to see you again. Goodbye, everybody. Let's go. Raid Shio. We're gonna say Chaos Raid. If you're there, if you're not, then that's also fine. Okay, let's go.